hands on my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. You left me falling and landing inside my grave. I know that you want me dead. I take prescriptions to make me feel okay. I know it's all in my head. I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing.
Oh no. Nomads. Oh my gosh, I actually killed them. What? Frick, these kids are gods. Sit down, kid.
Hello?
Start it.
Start it. Bro, did you know, freaking that it only counts the first 50 matches?
Yeah.
I thought it was, cause I read it as it was, freaking it counts at least, you have to play at least 50 matches. I thought that's what it was. And it's a rip because I would literally start playing Solo Showdown as like my first game. So I probably wasted like a bunch of games. It's annoying.
It
can't even
matter.
Check your stuff.
We weren't even close to winning.
Dude, have you seen the people that are on the leaderboard right now?
No.
They're people with like, I saw the PS4 guy that's on there. He only has a 3 KD with like 400 wins. It's literally our stats. I've looked at like almost every single one. None of them have like godly stats, like pro stats. They're all literally just regular people.
Really?
Like I'm dead ass. Like I don't know like how the score and stuff works because it's whack. Do you want to play? Are you in a game?
Yeah.
You are, yeah. Wait, I'm gonna start one then. I'm gonna just fucking keep playing Solo Showdown because fuck it. Wait till next time.
If I win this, this is the fat YouTube. Ethan?
What'd you say?
Nada.
No, what'd you say?
So if I win this, this is a fat YouTube.
Is it lit? See, these games are, dude, because like almost every fight's a build fight, so it's lit. Salute the ones who die.
Where do you land?
I land cities. I'm gonna land cities now. Well, like more populated cities, like cities off the rip, just because kills count. Good score. So I'm landing Pleasant off the rip right now. Because I'm a lot of games in, so if I do possibly get on the leaderboard, I'll have to get a bunch of kills these games. Sucks, dude. I would have freaking. Like, if I lose, like, two games, I would have taken a break, at least. But I just kept playing, because I didn't think it mattered. Good one. The one let me know. You don't have to sacrifice. I touched the 1v3 yesterday.
Really?
On squads with Jared and Jared Tucker and I want to say Sean. Yeah, that one died, and then it was me against these three guys. Two of them tried launch padding on me. I had the burster, bro. Oh my gosh, it got absolutely melted on the way down. And then I just bopped them shotties. Last kid I had to build battle list. Kill him. Just a GG. Hell yeah, brother. So I have 3 ARs right now, so let's see what happens.
There's like 4 kids in front of me right now, dude. I see 4 of them. I'm going in, boy. Should I go in or not?
What's happening? No, dude. Good play, I guess, man, when I don't have a shotgun, like, you're a cool guy.
I'm scared.
You wanna play duos? After that? Sure, dog. That's what you're supposed to say. Tfue's ban went down.
I know, just 7 days.
Still messed up. Dude, JLMock made a freaking said something. he tweeted and he was like, oh, I gotta look. This is so funny, dude. Let me see.
What was it?
What JLMock said?
Yeah.
I'll tell you. Where is it at? Honestly, I should probably just look up. Oh, so Tfue tweeted GG King Richard and Ninja is a god. And this is a game that freaking Tfue dropped 20 kills.
Yeah, I saw that.
And And Zero freaking commented, he was like, "Good job, my raccoon brother." And then
Really?
someone replied to that too soon. It was funny. We're known to
A
sacrifice.
savage.
What a savage. Good job, my raccoon brother. Offset had a freaking car crash. Holy shit. Car's fucked. People you got left. I'm doing your game. Six left.
There's so many kids left.
What is there? Seven? Six? Six?
Six, but the circle's pretty small.
19 minutes in.
Did you see Tfue like react to the FAMAS?
No, what do you say?
He said it's like the most horrible gun in the game.
Dude, Tfue and them won the whole thing.
No, they
against
didn't.
NoJ and them. Yeah, they did. They beat NoJ.
That wasn't the finals, bro.
Yeah, it was.
No,
Tfue
it wasn't.
Tfue and Kloxy versus NoJ and Avery was the finals.
No, it wasn't.
For 10k. What are you talking about? Who? When's the whole thing then? Because they beat NoJ and them.
That wasn't the finals though.
And I thought, I'm pretty sure it was the finals. That's what they were saying in their games. They were like, whoever wins this game goes to the finals, and that was the one that was against Ninja and them.
Dude, these kids just came out of nowhere.
I'm pretty sure it was the finals, bro.
No. Myth?
When
no,
are the finals, then?
Hamlin's and, what's his name, lost.
Pretty sure it was the finals, bro.
No, it was,
No, it was. It was.
No, it wasn't. I watched the finals, Ethan.
Who
You're
were the finals
tripping.
With?
It was Hamlin's and, what's his name? And then it was, freaking, I don't know the other kid. It was some FaZe dude.
And you're sure that wasn't the...
100% it
a
wasn't,
different
though,
tournament.
Dude, it was the 10K
and,
Keemstar
no, you're
one.
Sure... Let me look at the tweet from Keemstar
then.
Look
at the brackets.
I'm looking at the tweet from Keemstar.
Okay, I gotta step up right now, bro.
Keemstar, Keemstar, Keemstar. FaZe wins, but Ninja made the night. OMG, Friday Fortnite is the greatest thing. Oh, grand finals. Typical gamer.
Yeah.
Who won that?
Typical gamer.
Really? Who the fuck is this guy? Who the fuck is this guy? What do you mean? Wait, did they, should they have gotten DQ'd, Andrew?
Yeah.
Typical gamer in them. What'd they do?
He stuck a sticky grenade saying DQ. On.
Like on purpose?
Yeah. And you can't
wait, just
do
to
that.
Mess with them or what? And it should have been a win for phase after game two, if they're going by the rules of UMGs, because it was a tie and kills, but phase lived the longest, so that should have been a 1-2 for them, quicker, so they didn't have to go into the game. But then Tfue wouldn't have dropped 20, so we don't have to sacrifice our things we do. I don't take the fire. Come here, baby.
No, dude, I just lost.
Build fight or what?
Did no, you get this second guy or third? One kill. He just camped the whole game and pumped me in the head.
Rip. Rip, 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 rip. So.